Okay, sir, Subhangini has come to us. She is a candidate who has qualified in Army, Navy, and Air Force. And she has learned a lot from your training, my training as a psychologist. Will you like to wish her all the best, sir?
Yeah, I wish you, Subhangini, the very best of luck.
Thank you, sir.
I'm very happy. Rather, we are all very happy that you qualified in all three facets of the Armed Forces, Army, Navy, and Air Force. Wonderful to have you here today. You came here to say that you got selected. Wonderful.
What are your friend has got to say? What do you have to say about Subhangini? You are a very close friend. Please tell her.
Sir, seeing her grow up, it's always there that she has it in her. And the zeal and the passion that she had for the armed forces. She quit her job to get to this and she proved it.
So what has she said about the Cavalier India training people for the armed forces?
Sir, she said this was a full package.
Okay.
Whenever I spoke to her, she said this was a full package. Every step was checked, every step was improved.
Very good. Well, I saw open to candidates who are from outside world a lesson that yes, training matters at Cavalier.
Perhaps you understood the tricks of the trade for passing the services selection board. That comes only when you are a consistent candidate taking up the coaching and training development course. And you will start knowing what you have to do, what you don't have to do. But if you are an irregular candidate, that will not happen. That will not happen. Because it is not a coaching center. It is not a coaching center. And today we have got a record that last year we had almost 70% women passing, but only 10% getting into the mail. 70% women passing in SSB, but only 10% getting into merit is very, very tough. For that, you have to ensure that all the three assessors, interviewing officer, GTO, and your psychologist, all three clearly. Then only there is a possibility of somewhere coming in top 10, top 5. Otherwise, forget it. You will qualify, you will not join. Many women can get something. So she was very hardworking and she gained out of her training. And today she is qualified in Army, Navy, Air Force. Father is in Navy. Commander. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
Probably.
Yes, sir.
But she doesn't want to join Navy. She wants to join Air Force. I am trying to give pros and cons about Air Force and Navy. Because if she joins Navy, she will be the first group of pilots flying the air element. If she joins Air Force, like any other, am I right or no?
Yes,
and
sir.
Army, of course, India, but her third preference is perhaps Army. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
First preference is, I can read from my interview and interaction that she wants to join Air Force. But I will give all the pros and cons. The choice will be her. So look at it. Today she is at the commanding position and exercising the choice. I am quite confident she will be in the Navy because I have seen her twice. Am I correct?
Yes, sir.
Interview plus we get the khachi. So hopefully, wish you all the best.
Thank you so much.
And see you in the armed forces.
First, all of you first, right?
Refresher.
So yes, utilize that refresher course as well because it brings you in the zone right before you go for your SSBs. Make sure one week before that you come here, freshen up your mind, come in the zone, and then go for SSB. Because when you attend your classes here, you go back home, you slack up a little bit. That happens. So I did that. I came for the refresher course again, and that helped me a lot. Fortunately, my SSB was here in Bangalore. So after I left from there, I directly went for the SSB. So here, they give you an all-round experience of an SSB itself. So for freshers, all of you freshers, if for SSB as well, repeaters out there? Any repeaters? Okay, so for freshers, this is an SSB for you. Take up as much as you can. You should know your weakness, say in psych or GTO tasks or interviews. Know your weaknesses, work up on them as much as you can. For me, I was really bad at general awareness. And when I was back home, I didn't come here. I had no idea where to prepare. So I made sure that I came here and I got to know the fields in which I'm supposed to brush upon. So that helped me a lot. And my sight as well. My word association tests, they were horrible. I had to practice a lot in them. SRTs, situation reaction tests, TATs, you can still do because you have enough time for it. WATs, they bring the real personality in the paper. So make sure you give it your best. That's actually a very, very important thing.